And now we have that historic shakeup for the Oscars. The Academy rolling out the red carpet with new rules, announcing new requirements for representation and inclusion that could change the race for Best Picture for good. TJ Holmes joins us with more on all of that. Good morning, TJ.
Hey, good morning to you, Robin. It could change things for good because these new rules essentially say non-diverse movies need not apply. We're now 5 years after Oscar So White became a thing, and the Academy has been trying to make some changes and now putting some new standards in place to increase diversity on film, not just in front of the camera, but amongst the crew, executives, even internships.
The Motion Picture Academy of Arts and Sciences revealing a major shakeup in the Oscars rules.
And the Oscar goes to...
The Academy, battling criticism for a lack of diversity among Oscar winners, is rolling out new criteria for which movies can qualify for the coveted Best Picture category.
The Academy forced Hollywood's hand today. We have been talking about this for decades, about representation within film, both in front of the camera, behind the camera.
Starting in 2025, Best Picture nominees will be required to meet 2 out of 4 major eligibility requirements focused on diversity in front of the camera.
You need to fulfill one of these 3 things, have a leader supporting actor that is of underrepresented racial or ethnic group, or your general ensemble has to be made up of 30% of all actors in secondary or minor roles that are women, racial or ethnic group.
Behind the scenes, crew will need to be inclusive as well. The rules putting pressure on studios and agencies to create paid internship and apprenticeship programs for minorities and underrepresented groups. Reaction to the new rules was swift, with actress and Academy member Kirstie Alley calling it a disgrace to artists everywhere. But film editor Catherine Haight says the new criteria might not go far enough, tweeting, meeting 2 of those qualifications really isn't hard.
Parasite.
Recent Best Picture winners like Parasite, The Shape of Water, and even the divisive Green Book would all qualify for the category under the new rules. But analysts say movies like 2015's winner Spotlight might not make the cut.
It's time. They knew, and they let it happen.
The Spotlight make it, heavily male cast. You only have Rachel McAdams. So this is where I think the rules are open to loopholes. Is it a movie about an underrepresented group? Is it a movie about LGBTQ issues? Because there is themes in there that deal with that subject.
So since Oscar So White was put in place, the Academy that votes on all of these movies was 92% white. Well, Robin, they have made some improvements, and it's now 84% white, so they've kind of doubled the minority representation amongst the voters, but still a little ways to go. Many will still argue, Robin.
Yeah, an improvement, but ways to go. All right, TJ, thank you.
Well, hey there, GMA fans. Robin Roberts here. Thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Lots of great stuff here. So go on, click the subscribe button right over here to get more of awesome videos and content from GMA every day, anytime. We thank you for watching, and we'll see you in the morning on GMA.